Hey kids, today we're making honey lime chicken wings and I've got some of this stuff already cut up. I'm doing only half of a batch, but I'm giving you the full batch. We're going to use 18 chicken wings split, a fourth of a cup of honey, 2 tablespoons of fresh lime juice, a tablespoon of grated lime zest, a clove of garlic minced, and then some salt and pepper. A fourth of a teaspoon of salt and a fourth of a teaspoon of ground pepper. Meanwhile, over on the stove, I have the oil heating, and I'm getting ready to put the chicken wings into the flour. I'm just gonna put it in a half of a cup of all-purpose flour. And if you want to, you can season your chicken before you do that, or you can season the flour. Alright, so this is our sauce. Once it's done, it's going to be dipped right in there. I have my pepper all over my chicken. And I'm going to shake them all up. And then we're going to move you over to the stove. And 3, 2, 1.5 in a half of a second. Okie dokie. So we're over here, and I do believe, yep, nice and hot. I'm gonna just fry these up, and just like those, the honey garlic chicken wings. Once they're done, we're going to dip them right into our sauce. Nice. I'm crowding the pan. Alrighty, so there we go. Obviously I did something wrong again and I didn't turn you on for that first section. And I just wanted to, you know, let you know I was just going to cook this up, fry it up nice and good, and once we're done, just like the garlic ginger, you know, the crispy honey one that we just did, it's gonna be just like that. We're gonna put it right into that sauce and then we're done. Easy peasy. Alrighty. And in they go for a toss. And I'll let you know when I give it a taste. Honey lime chicken wings. Enjoy. That is killer delicious. Nice and very light and oh, so yummy. Enjoy.